He said it's going to be a long speech. So I'll take that.
I'd first like to thank you for all coming tonight. I think it says a lot that our entire team is here, and we have so many family members here to help and support our season. I took great pride in being named team captain this year. I consider it an honor, and I hope I made our team proud as a leader, teammate, and friend. Tonight, I'd just like to take a few minutes to thank the parents and coaches and say a few things to my incredible teammates.
To the boosters,
thank you so much for all the parents who help fundraise and make this season fun for all of us. Thank you especially for your fundraising efforts, securing sponsors, helping at the golf outing, make the invitational,
the marathons, and the popcorn fundraiser.
I think you have to hold it really close.
I know the boosters spent thousands on this banquet alone, and that is possible because of those efforts. Thank you also to all the parents for hosting team campouts and amazing team dinners, paying for yoga instructor, buying t-shirts, flowers, gifts to honor the seniors, providing the state team sweatshirts, and donating delicious snacks bags for the bus trip, and of course the gift bags sitting out for us and putting together this amazing banquet. It's incredible how much you did for us this year. All those things make us feel special, and we know it's because of your time and sacrifice. So for that, we genuinely want to thank you and tell you how much we appreciate it. If your goal is to make us feel special and supported, can you achieve that goal? So thank you very much. To the coaches, we would like to sincerely thank you for everything you have done for us this season, starting all the way back in June to make us better runners and athletes. Even though we complain about long runs and early mornings, you still showed up every day with a plan to make us work harder and get faster. Each of you brought something unique to our team, and that's what made this year so special. Coach Brad, this program is what it is because of you. You are the glue that holds McDowell Cross Country together. The fact that you volunteer so much of your time and sacrifice so much of yourself for our home course and our team is truly amazing. You're not just better runners, but better people because of you. So thank you. Aside from your taste in NFL football teams, we appreciate you so very much. We also appreciate all the treats and snacks you bring us to lunch. Coach Myers, you came to this season without knowing anyone, and now it's hard to imagine not having you around. Ever since the first day, everyone knew that you were meant to be a trophy. And it was also nice because every day, you would get paid to work out. I'm looking forward to having you as a coach for another year. Coach Greenberg, you've been with me for what's felt like a decade. You're always there for everyone, whether it's getting us ready for practice, or at a race, or pounding the ground, smacking the grass as hard as you can.
That's just for you.
I know it's hard for our team to have a good influence on anyone, but it's nice to see you wear tennis shoes more often than running around in your bare feet. So you must be a positive influence on you after all. In all seriousness, though, you've done a magnificent job as a coach, and I don't know what I'd do without you. Coach Palmer. We love him, yet we're always mad at him at the same time. We hate how hard he pushes us, but we also love how hard he pushes us. If we liked every workout he gave us, then we probably wouldn't be district champions. He never let us use any excuse not to work hard or do our best. It didn't matter what the weather was or what time it was, the expectation was the same, that you were going to push ourselves to do our best. You taught us valuable lessons that not only apply to running, but also in real life. I've learned so much from you this year, and we're so lucky to have you as our coach. Thank you for all that you do for us. Oh, and everyone knows that you're going to miss Brady and Matt the most. So I arranged that those two and Alex Fisher will be assistant coaches next year. I sound like they're approved by Matt. To my teammates, it's been a long season together starting back in June. We've run through blazing heat and freezing cold, ran hundreds of miles side by side, and ran more sprints and striders than I can count. But it was tolerable because we had each other to do it with. Whether we were happy or upset or having a good or bad day, we were still always there supporting each other, and that's what makes a team. I am proud to call you not only my teammates, but my friends. I love this team very much. To the seniors, I'm going to miss you all so much. We all will. You guys all better be at the alumni race next year. Eric is probably probably one of the nicest kids I've ever met. His work ethic, kindness, and just his overall personality makes it so easy to be around him. And yes, Owen, Eric did you get you did get you out in the baseball game. Only they would understand. Andrew, I've run with Andrew since elementary school, and it was very enjoyable seeing him not only grow as a runner, but a person. Andrew is also a person where you could go up to him and just have a conversation because of his kind-hearted personality. It's truly not going to be the same without you. Elias is like the dad of the team. He always kept everyone in check, and was always a standout leader on the team. He is one of the hardest workers I know, and he pushed himself more. He pushed himself more than anyone else. I know, Elias, that you're going to be super successful because of the leadership and intelligence that you possess. Matthew, it seems like no matter what happened this year, Matt was always involved with it. Whether it be helping us score in races, leading us to win, or throwing out. All of this aside, throughout the summer, you worked your tail off and really showed that hard work pays off at the end of the season. It was awesome seeing you grow as a runner, and I know you'll accomplish great things. Brady, oh boy, we're going to start with Brady. This kid would always put a smile on people's faces or make them laugh, just maybe not the way people think. I've grown with you ever since elementary school, and I know it's going to be a lot different than with you for many different reasons. And I'm sure Palmer and Greenberg will miss you just as much as I do. Brooke, you're such an incredibly hard worker, and you've had great success as a runner. I admire and respect your work ethic and dedication to the sport and art. I hope you follow your passion to running college. Just as lucky to have you as our team. Just as lucky to have you as a teammate. Just as our team. Rachel, you've been an incredible teammate for 3 years. I've seen you push through injuries and setbacks, and yet you never gave up. That shows true tenacity and leadership. I admire your persistence and dedication to the sport, and even more to your teammates. Our team will miss you very much. I know without a doubt you're going to do amazing things in college. Caitlin, cross country allowed me to meet my girlfriend and my very best friend. I'm going to miss you more than you'll know next year, but also know you're going to do great things in college. I hope you decide to run in college so another team can have a positive influence on a team like you've had on ours. Your work ethic, kindness, and genuine smile always puts a spark in people, and everyone always finds joy when you're around. I've also never seen someone smile on the state cross country course. It shows even in the toughest moments, they've always had a positive attitude. I love you, and I'm so incredibly proud of you, and I can't wait to see you accomplish all the goals you've set for yourself. To the underclassmen, we have so much yet to accomplish together next year at the team. We want to welcome new farm team runners and new faces on our district and state team. To achieve the goals I have for this team, we're going to have to work harder than ever and push each other even more than we have before. I will do whatever I can to make that happen, and as always, I'll be here to support you. Hannah, Hayden, and Lauren, you three are going to lead the girls team next year to great things, and I can't wait to watch it happen my senior year. I love how hard you push each other, and you work your butts off during practice to get better. You make McDowell proud, and I'm proud of you. Cameron, Lexi, Maggie, and Mia, you all improved so much this year. It was fun to watch you grow as runners and as girl team members on the team. I'm glad we get to be teammates together for one more year. I can't wait to see what you accomplish next. Bronson and Allen, you guys just started running this year, but it was outstanding what you guys were able to accomplish. You guys push yourself to your limits, and it's exciting to see what the future brings you. Ethan, Michael, and Matlock, you guys continue to improve week in and week out. You guys work so hard every day, and I know you guys are going to continue to make major jumps in the competitions. I am proud of your teammate and can't wait to spend one more year with you. AJ and Owen, I know you guys were really disappointed not making it to district this year, but I have no doubt in my mind that you guys will make it next year. Just keep working hard and you guys will see the results. I know you guys will push yourselves and do your best to make sure you guys will run the postseason, and I'll do whatever I can on my end to make it happen. I'm really excited to know the young talent that you guys possess. Caleb and Ryan, you two stepped up so much this year, even as freshmen, and improved significantly as the season went on. I was was so very proud of you guys to have so much success in your young careers, and this is just the beginning for both of you. You both have so much potential, and with your work ethic and dedication, it's going to be really exciting to see you guys get better and faster. Jaden and Deacon, you two have really put your mark on the team, and you two have such a bright future ahead of you. Jaden, I was super impressed and so proud of you after coming off your injury to just come in and do your thing. You were back like you never left, and it was huge for our team to have you back on the course. Deacon, please don't quit cross country for water polo. You never get for running, you have to stick with it. I will take you down and pick you up out of the pool and carry you back to the mountain.
Thank you, congrats for us.
And then you have improved so much as a runner, and it's awesome too, and you have so much success. We ran together every practice, and I couldn't be more grateful. You're an incredible team. It was so fun that you would push each other every day. And I can't wait to continue doing that in track with when you meet next season. You will forever be known as the champions. In closing, I would just like to close by thanking everyone again, from the parents to the coaches, and of course my amazing teammates. I would also like to give a special shout out to my own family and the Stravinsky family, and of course, for always supporting and loving me in condition. I take such great pride in being a McDowell runner, and I love being part of this program. So thank you all. Enjoy the rest of tonight. Oh, and make sure you guys stay after for about an hour because, you know, my mom will want to take pictures. But thanks again to everyone here tonight, and as always,